Okay. I just stumbled upon these fairy lights, as we call them. But these fairy, excuse my finger. I got Herman the Monster hands. Anyway, these lights are amazing. Number one, they don't take batteries. You stick this sucker into my USB cord. It's got a USB cord to the USB portal. These lights can go on all day and night. Now, mind you, this gets the nickel, you know, that nickel battery, but it does a plethora. Look at that. A plethora of things. Now, let's do the music one. Okay, that's music one. Look at that. This thing is voice activated to music. So I have this, you see this right here, that box? That's right there with my speaker, my Bose speaker on my computer. Here is number two. That's number two. And then we got number three. That right there is like, oh my God. Look at that. Look at that. So if you all do fairy lights, don't just get the standard ones. Like I have a ton of the fairy lights. Everyone's seen my videos with the fairy lights. This one is to a whole different level. Look at that. It's like firecrackers going off. That's crazy. John Lennon would be proud. White John. I just love it. I don't want to take it off this, but I know I might have like OCD or something going on. It might cause me to stiffen up and black out or something. I don't have that. I'm just saying. Okay, now let me put it back to mode. Let me go to this mode. Wow, look at that. Let me go to mode. I can't even see my port. My eyes are so bad. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is mode. That was mode 5. This is mode 4. This is mode 3. That's like shimmering, right? But this is mode 2. And this is mode 1. But I think I think I like mode 3. Now I like that shimmering one. Okay, y'all. Just sharing some more stuff at John DeRosa. You know me, I'm always finding stuff. And this box here, it's not doing justice. It's a beautiful thing, but we'll talk about that another day. The camera's not picking it up right. Ciao, Bella.